Guys, I'm really fucking annoyed. I want to leave. I want to get out of here and go back home already. I'm so annoyed. I want to get the fuck out of here. She's the worst. Why am I annoyed? Because we're supposed to be at the polo match already. We were supposed to lay out by the pool before the polo match. Now I'm probably not even gonna get to lay out by the pool. I'm annoyed. Yeah, you're right. But the thing is, like, my battery pack is not fully charged because I charged hers fully last night. Because my battery pack, I don't know, I thought it hasn't been working that well. But it's probably just the same as hers. She's literally on the floor in front of Coffee Bean fixing her stuff. I wish I could ditch her. I'm about to order an Uber back home. I'm so annoyed. Yeah, my speaker is fully charged, thank goodness. So that'll be funny when you guys TTS me when I'm at the polo match. People are gonna be like, what the fuck?
Battery 50%. Connected to SAMSUNG SMG935B.
How am I unappreciative? We're supposed to be going. We're not. Let's go! Can't. She takes the key. Now she's back.
Why don't you drive? If you think it's so easy to do.
Okay, will you not say a word if I drive?
What did you just say to me in my own car?
I mean,
what did you just say to me in my own car?
I need to drive safely, right?
What did you just say to me in my own car? Then turn your live stream off. You live stream and drive. Okay.
I can live
stream. Stop complaining. Yeah, I can talk anything I want in my own car. I'm sorry. Okay.
I thought you weren't even live streaming.
I'm not.
Okay, so what's the question?
It's my car. I can do whatever I want in my own car.
Okay, what do you want?
Okay.
Are we going?
I want you to stop being a bitch to me, and I want you to be grateful like that little girl was. She's like, you're the greatest thing ever.
You are. You're awesome. I just want to get to where we're going.
Okay, I don't want your mods to dock, then we have to get gas. Okay, so you drive. Stop being a bitch, okay? You go backwards and you go down that street and I'll give you directions. We have to get gas. We're running out of gas, so you could do that too.
You can see
what it's like to have all the responsibility.
Why is the AC not working now?
The AC works perfectly.
No, it's not. Look, it's not coming out.
Okay, the AC doesn't work, so it's broken.
So weird.
You can't use my whole battery. You can only have one. You have to get your battery packs together. I was trying to get you to get your battery packs together.
Oh my god, you're so annoying.
You can't, you don't have battery going. It's not my fault.
Please play music, someone, before I have a freak attack.
You're fucking complaining and you make me pay for everything. You go pay for gas.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, you pay for gas.
I am cash apping you half of everything.
You haven't done it yet. Until you do it, I don't believe you. So go, we need gas. Go get gas.
Why
prove that you're paying for something. Okay, I don't know. Go prove that you can get gas. Please don't dox the car or anything, like the key or anything.
Chill.
Okay, so turn right. Carl? Who's Carl? Yes, Tracksuit should come and visit. Is he streaming right now? Everyone go tell him to come. Ooh, where do I go now?
Right? Straight.
Not yet. You should be using that.
Oh, well, I don't know if I'm allowed. I'm not allowed to use your
When you're driving, you should use that. Okay. All you do is ask, say, Corinne, can I use that? Okay, so we have to get gas, it's gonna be straight, and I'll give you notice.
There's a gas station on the right there.
No, I'll tell Q a good gas station.
$3.55
per I'll tell Q a good gas station.
Is that cheaper than that?
I don't know.
Be nice, girls.
Thank you for that.
Be grateful. It's beyond being nice, it's being grateful for what you have. Mm-hmm. Stop asking for more and more and more.
I haven't asked for it.
Okay. You PayPal me. PayPal me 50%.
Okay.
Yeah.
best person to sleep stream with.
Yes.
But now you don't want him to come to the
phone frame. Sandra, don't dox people. I'm sorry, you're rude. He's in sober fucking living. He can't fucking come. He's in sober living. What is wrong with you? Where's your brain cells at? Seriously. He's in sober living. I've told you 25 times. Stop doxing people and places and things. Follow the rules. I did not say what city he's in, but how do you not know? Everyone in America knows he's in sober living.
I had no idea.
So, exactly. So, where's your brain cells at, honestly? It, like, drives me crazy how out of it you are. Thank God, though, you're out of it, because you would have been arrested by the FBI. That would have been a nightmare. At least you did nothing. We don't even know anything, so thank God we weren't involved. Hank, are you a moderator? Yeah, she's really selfish. All the moderators in this. Jocelyn, my mod, are in a mod war. Are Katie and Jocelyn in a mod war?
Shh. Are you here?
Just because Xander's telling me to shush in my own car.
I want
to
hear
what is wrong with her? She just texted me a 2-bedroom apartment she wants me to rent for her, and she's telling me to shush in my own car. Like, you have no thankfulness. Like, you're not grateful for anything.
I don't need an apartment. I have a place
you're
to
just live. Texting
I
me a 2-bedroom apartment.
You.
I don't.
It's a 2-bedroom.
You can
rent a room. From the 2-bedroom.
I don't need to rent a room anywhere.
You need to find a new place.
No, I don't. And
as per usual, you get
no, I never tell you where I live because then you try to move in with me.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't need to do anything.
I would never live in Venice.
Okay? I would never live in Venice.
Beautiful
day. Such a pretty day. is like the first sunny day. Sun does relax me a lot. Being in the sun is so relaxing. Oh, I'm muted. That's great. Am I muted? How am I muted? Are you sure I was muted? Was I muted, y'all? That's funny. Anyway, I'm going to be streaming on and off all day on Corinne Forever YouTube and Corinne Now YouTube, on and off, depending on my battery packs. On my battery packs, depending on... You said the nastiest things about Aaron on my stream yesterday or whatever day we left.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did on my stream. Everybody
was saying... She never follows through with plans. Everybody knows that. I'm just speaking the truth. Even you said, yeah, you're at least telling the truth. It's honest.
Oh my God, there's the red helicopter. We have to go to Polo. That's wild. No, I never said anything. I like Aaron. I have no problem with her. You just said shut up to me. Can you stop smoking in the car? I don't want to breathe in all that cigarette smoke. That's shitty role modeling to be smoking the whole time. You're 22. Your lungs are going to go out. The red helicopter is a really seriously good sign. Okay, so you're gonna get in the left-hand lane. And the gas tank's on your side. I have to meet my eyelash girl later. All the eyelashes fell off.
Cassandra, go you're right amazing.
Here. Go right, right here. Go right
you
here.
Go right or left?
Long. Sorry, go left. Go left. My stuff is muted. Oh my gosh, someone's playing the music so loud.
Crab rave.
Car rave. They're playing their music so loud. No one should be doing that. It's weird. It's seriously loud. Yeah, Katie, her mod, and my mod are in war. Dawson, are you in a war with Katie? Okay, so it's on your side. You're not supposed to be texting and driving, but that's okay. Now you see what it's like. Now you're saying you're calling Casey when you said you didn't like Casey because he...
I spoke to Praxis.
You call Hampton Brand, you call TSA all on your stream. I stream in person. Down, we're gonna have the air down. Okay, so it's on your side. I'm losing my voice. It's like 80 degrees out, so it's weird because it's like too hot and too cold and too hot. It's on your side. Cassandra's getting gas! Yay! Good girl! I'm proud of my big girl Cassandra's gas. Look, my internet does not work. How's my internet going? It's interesting to see how the internet works. Let's see. I'm gonna do it.
because these S9s are great.
Yeah, Dawson, I think Katie, her mod, and you are not mod. Her mod is like $2 to $3. It's not worth the really private stuff that I'm doing and the private donations I get on ccpersonal@cloud.com. I'm just trying to stand up for the females of IRL, and I'm trying to make sure that we can stream in a safe...
Stop.
I'm going to the polo field.
Mr. Stinky.
I want to go to the polo field.
Yeah, you should fill up the whole tank.
Right. I don't know. We're live streaming. You might not want to do this. Don't worry about it, because we're live streaming. I don't want to drag you into this, because we're in the middle of live streaming. So, what are you doing after work?
I might want to stay with you tonight. Okay. That's okay. It is intense. I love you, Scarlett, though. Okay.
Where's the key?
Yeah, okay, good. What time is that? I'm gonna be a polo. Okay. Okay, I love you, Scarlett. Okay, so now you go back onto the main highway.
Left?
Super weird.
Left or right?
Oh, you doxed everything
left
about
right?
Everything. Go left. My whole chat's saying you're doxing everything. Go left. Look what they're saying.
No, I didn't.
Huh?
Yeah, because I went behind the car to fill up the car.
Yeah, did you?
Totally.
You did?
No, I put the stream in the back seat.
Y-I-S-N-T, oh your TTS working?
No, it's not working.
I think Cassandra turned it off, so you can't receive any donations.
Don't worry about it. I turned
keep
my TTS
up
off.
For yourself. I don't know why Cassandra is attacking
my God.
You.
Okay, go straight. Okay, you want to go right
just
on
kidding,
Washington.
You are
go
crazy
right.
Old lady
go right on
delusional.
Washington. Go right on Washington. Something like that, you're not going to stand up for women.
What did they
you're
say?
You're not going to say you're
they
that's
just,
rude. Oh, thank you for that demeaning and degrading TTS. So you'd rather get demeaned and degraded than TTS. You would rather. I don't let demeaning and degrading TTSs come through. I don't allow that. That's why I'm Lavender and that's why I'm going to last, because I don't allow demeaning and degrading TTSs. I don't make money off demeaning and degrading TTSs.
Hardly a war, LOL. She's banned for spamming the chat if she was good.
Okay, so that's funny too. That's super
aww,
funny.
Aw, thank you, Kinky Katie, for the relaxing music. So we
wait,
all
you're saying
down.
That your moderator banned me from your chat? Your moderator, Katie, gave me a stupid game. You go left. zero jealousy.
So but this funny.
$1 on TTS from degrading and demeaning people. I'm so behave like that in the world. I don't think the internet works. It's your internet or my internet, but someone's internet is not working.
Now it's better.
Is it? The internet keeps on the internet. Yeah, the original stream was how long will it take before she drives me crazy.
In the chat will pay your ride. Ditch the granny. The five view Andy.
I can't even get my internet to work. Five view is really tacky because I had 5K on my last videos. My internet works. My internet doesn't work. I need a live view. I really need a live view.
Corinne, you are an absolute nut job of a woman. Why do you think Cassandra makes 10 times the amount of TTS as you?
Oh, God, because she accepts degrading TTS.
Because she isn't as sensitive as you and doesn't take things too seriously.
She accepts degrading TTS, and that's not the kind of streamer I am. I do not accept degrading TTS. I'm a positive female role model, and I don't accept degrading TTS.
You're a jealous, bitter old lady. You're going through menopause. Just drink some.
Definitely not interested in that.
That's not true. Menopause has
you're making. Do you understand? You're making $2 to $3 off degrading TTS. That makes you look like trash.
I mean,
that makes you look like complete
really help
trash.
It. How can I help it?
You don't take the TTS. You have a thing on your phone where you don't accept degrading TTS.
I do have filters.
That's how you do it. I mean, my God, what do you want me to say to you? This is so stupid.
You said you were guiding me.
I am guiding you. I told you to go straight. Let's try going left here. Okay, wait, go straight. Actually, go straight, yeah. Because we want to go to where the... Okay, so go straight. And don't go right yet. We want to go to, like, where the actual parking is. So you go straight.
Are you getting triggered, Granny?
Oh, here, pull over.
The other night, you said I was the best moderator.
Yeah, but go straight, go straight, go straight,
please.
And then go right. No, Katie, I got wrong information. I was given misinformation. I'm so sorry. I apologize, Katie. Someone told me that you banned me from our chat. I'm like, are you joking? We have to be able to chat each other. Go right. And then go right. No. No, I didn't ban you. Someone told me, Katie, to go right. Yeah, go this
way. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. There's not many people.
Can you not be judgmental till you see it yet? You have no idea. Okay, you want more people than this? I'm sorry. I don't think you see everybody out there.
No, there's only like 5 players. Down this way, this road.
Go straight. Go straight. Go straight.
This house is beautiful.
Ready to connect. I can't even stream enough to make anything work. Okay, so there. See, tomorrow's the big end of polo season day. So today is just a preview for it. Okay, so this is like behind the scenes at Coachella. This is like VIP, VIP at Coachella. So make a U-turn. Okay, make a U-turn and go straight down there, go back, and then go right. Because they're closing these off. This is so interesting, I just had to see that. Okay, and then go right. Your battery pack. Remember, that was the whole point of stopping at Coffee Bean, to get your battery chargers working.
You have my battery pack.
Mine's not charged.
I charged it for
it
you.
It does not charge.
Where do I go?
Go straight.
Cassandra, you secretly wish you were.
I love Cassandra. I love her, but I definitely don't wish I was her. I love her so much. She is a little angel, but I would not want to be her in this world today. No. Definitely no. I would want to be someone else, but not Cassandra. Definitely, and I know who I'd want to be. I'd want to be the leader of country. I would not want to be a live streamer. That is for sure. It's a ruthless lifestyle. Okay, so then, okay, so we're going to watch this polo. So I'm going to park in that parking lot up there. And we'll just chill here. I'm not even live streaming. Yeah, I would not want to be Cassandra. I would want to be somebody else, but I'm not, you don't know the person who it is, and it's somebody who is not 22. I would want to be highly educated. I'd want to have gone to Yale University. I would want to be extremely, extremely traveled. I'd want to have background of royalty. I would park on that side. So that is actually not a truthful TTS, and it's kind of stupid. I would never be jealous of a live streamer. It is a ruthless, ruthless lifestyle. And if you, I would park like right there. If you want to do it, I mean, that's your decision, but it's ruthless.
Imaging being Katie insulting and attacking person all day. Must be something wrong with your sad life if you waste your energy attacking other people.
I have no idea who Katie is. No idea who Katie is. Do you understand that, like, there's a license plate on this, so when you show the key, it doxes? That's what I'm worried about. I don't want doxing.
It's not even worth it to fight with her.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Nightmare, Katie. What's wrong with her? Does she feel better about herself when she talks shit about people? Anyways, that's the bathroom. Here. Somewhere. Charging, perfect. It's so awesome. It's like 80 degrees and you see snow in the mountains and people playing polo. Guys, little sneak peek.
Okay, somebody lost his syrup and it's here on the table. So someone's riding with that one. Beautiful shot by Aston Wolf all the way down the field.
Look how beautiful.
Fantastic, look over. And picked up now by the number two, Jake and Easel. Police Sardelli gets stripped off, but he finds the ball somehow. He always does.
Cheer up. Thanks, JR.
Cheer up.
Running the street. See you.
I just realized you guys were able to see the reflection.
That's funny. It's hysterical. You guys are hilarious.
Enjoy life more, you know, be happy and relaxed. Maybe she'll, I don't know.
Always just complaining. Like, we could have been at the pool, she could have had a margarita, I could have had like a lemonade. But she chooses to be unhappy. Whatever. Nothing I can do. Can't save everyone. I'm probably gonna dip out and go to a pool because this is gonna be boring. I thought there would be way more people here, like on bleachers and stuff, watching the game. I'm so confused. Maybe the big one's tomorrow. You can't troll anybody. This lady. Well, let's go see. Gotta check it out, right? Didn't really give it a chance. I would totally get married here. Look how pretty. Where are people watching? I don't get it. There's absolutely nobody watching. Am I the only one? I'm so confused. Why? Where's my boyfriend? I can barely see anything.
Wow, what a shot by Montiel right in front of the goal. And a backhander by Jake Stimmel. And Ashton's not going to get there on that little pudgy horse, that's for sure. Oh, wow, what a pile. That was almost like bocce ball, you know? Right in front of the
Wow, what a shot that I wasn't able to see. I have no idea, to be honest.
Ooh.
We're on Easy Street.
Nice backdrop, dude.
It feels so sweet. As Venus to dust it up. I would love to have a photo or a video here, but Corinne won't take any of me. I'm so pissed. I want to go to a pool. Let's see how much it costs to Uber home. No, I'm not going to go back to her. I'm just going to see what she's doing. If I can take the car to go to a pool. Oh yeah, it's like $300 to get back home. Look that. Tracksuit said that they're having like a limo thing. Yes, please. Pick me up. Where is she? Achoo! Achoo! She's not in the car. Ugh. So much said. Where are you? No, I didn't even. That's not true. I have the camera always. I have my camera always pointed on me, not your car. Where are you? I don't see you. Katie, do you mind erasing all doxes?
Those are illegal.
Okay.
Find a royal family to marry into with the polo game.
Wow. He's so funny. No, not you. This donation. Where are you? Where are you? I already told them. Where are you? Where are you? I don't see you. I don't know where you're sitting. Okay. Guys, where is she? Is she streaming? This is so boring. I didn't realize how boring it was gonna be. I thought there would be like a whole crowd cheering them on. You could barely see the game. What's happening? Where is she? So annoyed. Oh, I need to change my title. Oh, I see her now. There we go.
Boy, that's a bright off and a half, man. Oh, I think Nicholas was using everything but the kitchen sink to get that rod off. Backhander across the field, and here comes Timo.
Did you guys see that? Oh, sorry. Can you guys see better? No, there's more people watching over there. I know! My allergies!
There's a nice shot down the field, and that looks like Jay Garnett out in
beautiful front. Little babies.
Oh, what a shot! Oh! Garnett. Oh, man, he put a lot on that one. Too much. If you had me, but boy, that was a pretty shot. Simple now. Her mom. Her mom on the outside. Oh, nice kick by the horse, and he's going to have another shot at it. Sorgelli settles it down a little bit, turns it around. Sorgelli is going to send Midwin out there. He loses it there. Compel with the call off. Nice win, nice. Right over the hat of the wolf. He's got a nice ground there for a second, and he's got lots of room to maneuver.
Ooh. You see the snow up there, guys?
Okay, ball back in play. Here we go. Coming out with it. Sardelli pops one over the boards and he gives it back to Archangel.
Oh!
Okay, I'm not going to hit me one of those. Simo finds himself on the ball. Nice pick up there by Simo. And Nicholas is coming out with his ball. Kimmel shoots and scores! Jaeger, Kimmel, and 2 points going to Mark Angel, and he takes the lead now. 3-1.
Ooh.
Big back shot by Popel there. Herman. Oh, and here comes comes the break for Art Angel once again. Nicholas trying to get a foul, can't find one. And Ashton with a shot to goal, not the shot he wanted. And it's wide to the ground. Where's that? He's not even going to try to slow down. He's just going to let it run. Uh-oh. I think that one might have been wide.
Okay.
You have to erase that because the lid's in it.
Really?
My mom's texting me. Yeah, you got to erase it and start over right now.
Okay, guys. I'll be right back.
Because you're putting us in.
I'm a bit bored now. I want to go to the pool. Let me Google how close the hotel pool is from here.
Oh, there's some wild riding going on out there. Yes, there is.
Okay, I could go there. It's about a mile away. Ugh, the pool looks horrid. Ew!
Okay, that's gonna end the shocker.
Yeah, Tracksuit said he would come pick me up. Yeah, he's gonna come pick me up. Okay, so Tracksuit's gonna come pick me up. Because you're being mean.
You doxed everything about me.
No, I didn't. Yeah. Okay, well, Tracksuit's gonna come pick me up. I love my freckles. I love it when they come out. Yeah.
It's gonna take like two hours for me to come. Is that fine?
Yeah, that's totally fine. At least like you'll be here.
Okay.
Wait, but what are you guys doing with the limo?
Oh yeah, so because it's like it's my last week like in America, so Casey just wants to do like a limo stream.
Okay. Yeah, that'll be fun. Where are we gonna go?
I don't know. Just around like I really don't know. Maybe like around LA. Somewhere around there.
Okay. I'm trying to think what would be good tonight. Where we could stream. Should we go to Universal?
I don't know. We'll decide.
Okay.
we'll decide. I'm not too sure.
Or Disneyland. We could go to Disneyland if you're coming to pick me up here.
If you make that choice, I'm never streaming with you again. And erase your last stream or you dox my driver's license. You always do this.
Mother.
Wait, Cassandra, if that happens, then I'm never streaming with you again and erase my driver's license.
Oh my god.
She doxed my
license. No, I didn't. Not on purpose.
Okay, erase it, please.
Anyways, okay, let me text you.
Erase your last stream or you dox everything about me.
I know, thank God. Oh, really? No, you're rude. I don't want to spend time with you. That's why I want him to come pick me up. Okay, fuck off.
Ugh.
You're so annoying. I want to go lay in the sun. But all the pools near here are fucking shitty. Pretty. This is where I'm gonna be sitting. I wish someone was here to take photos of me. It's very peaceful here. I absolutely adore it. You know what? She makes herself look fucking bad talking to me like that. She talks so fucking loud too. I'm like, yeah, have everybody know your business. Look ridiculous. My drone does not go that far. What do you mean? I know. You can still hear her. I want to get home, I want to shave, I want to sleep in my own bed. This has been a nightmare. Why can't you just be honest and tell me, Cassandra, I don't want to lay out by the pool. Then I would have laid out by the pool on my own. Right, guys? I mean, yeah. He actually is gonna be, yeah. Wait, guys, whatever happened with Uber? I don't understand. Katie doesn't need to shut up. She's one of my main people. I love her. I love you. Wait, so what happened with Uber? Why did he get kicked? Ice kicked him, but why? Shit talk Paul and went with Brandon. Okay, so if I stream with Brandon, I'll get kicked. I'm kind of fuzzled. I do agree, Uber is like a real dude. Very honest. Cuts to the chase, you know? Doesn't sugarcoat shit. I want to go to the pool. I said I'm next. Why? How could he say such a thing? That's so rude. So tacky. Okay, on my way, 2 hours. What? I said I'll let you know. In 10 minutes. I should leave, right? I mean, I don't know. I don't want her to be mad at me, though, you know? I didn't mean to dox your car. I did it easy. Erase your video or I will strike your channel. Is my... Katie, can you see the video that I have? I unlisted it. She can't find it, right? they actually did catch a clip of me and the license plate in the back. She didn't leave a seat right there. Their little bathroom. I did delete. See, Trax, you can come meet me here. We can do some wholesome streams, and then he can take some photos of me. You know, this bitch doesn't even want to take a photo of me. How dare she? Because she's like, I will never talk to you again if you leave, blah, blah, blah. I already texted fucking Charlie. He's not answering. La 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 la. He's live. Aww. I want to see. What are they doing in Texas? I already erased it, idiot. Stop texting me about the messages. Damn.
Cassandra. Kareen is talking massive shit about you on her stream. She also said you're a stupid hoe. You should leave her and go do something else. Tracksuit will come get you. It is erased, you fucking idiot.
Sorry guys, I'm doing calculations so I can send her half the money and then leave. Drinks are so expensive. So fucking boring. I just deleted the whole thing. Can I undo stuff here? Undo? Undo? I can't undo. I can't undo? Fuck. Shake the phone fast is how you undo? No way. Shaking actually is undo? No way. Okay. Guys, what should I do? I want to go to a pool. I'm really bored. I don't have. Fuck. Does she not know how to accept Apple Pay? Oh my God. Ugh! Now she's like, oh my gosh, it's $150. And I'm like, no, honey, I did the calculations. It's actually $73 that I owe you because you had 3 drinks last night, a salad, and a pizza, which totaled out to be $63. And that deducted out half of the hotel is $73.
Corrine is still talking trash about you on her stream behind your back. Go settle the beef for the content. Do not let her be two-faced like that.
I am not going to make a scene here at the polo match. I'm better than that, guys. I'm not going to make a fool of myself. I'm going to be the bigger person. Let's go! See? The stream is deleted. Stop. Okay, since you're watching my stream, can I set up Apple Pay for you, or can I set up your Cash App? Because I can only pay you like that. She's listening to me through the fucking stream. Great. Where is it? Text me photos. Of what?
Shiza Minnelli.
I know, right? Shiza Minnelli. I love that. I love you guys. She does have Cash App. She's such a little liar.
Now, she sends a nice pass up the field for her mom. Oh, what a shot to go by her mom. This one is going to go fly. Bad luck to her.
And if you love me, don't let go. Like cinnamon. Ugh, where is my tracksuit, I will never stream with you again. I'm not leaving you, Corrine. I know. You'd be so upset. Can you come here and take pictures of me at least? Let's be nice. Yeah, I can hear you as well. Let's be nice and peaceful. Sick of video of myself. Not right. I know. erase this stream. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the stream because I wanna leave. Come and take pictures of me now, please. Okay, guys, I'm gonna let my phone finish charging, and once we get to the pool or wherever we're gonna go next, I will start my stream up again. I love you.